A man with a long time, he's got only one thought. He wants to escape, needs to escape. You think it's the end of your life, and you don't want to die in prison. You have that obsession. It's all you think about. It fills your waking hours from morning to night.
But that guy, too. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me a girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, solitary man. I've had it to hear, be and where, love's a small word, a part-time thing, a paper ring. I know it's been done, having one girl who loved me, right or wrong, weak or strong. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man.
I have been assigned to work in the military laundry room, and the longer I work there, the more I'm realizing I could plan the perfect escape. Most of the military uniforms are never even accounted for.
Don't know that I will, but until love can find me, and the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man, solitary man.
Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by, and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand.
I found things inside those bags that would convince even the best military officer of my identity.
I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there. The very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome. The little things I could get in my big lunchbox, like nuts, bolts, and all four shots.
The boats to San Francisco leave every morning at 10 a.m., so I have no more than 5 minutes to make it down to the dock and on the boat.
I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac. Come on. Haw. This is the Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it? Well, it's a 49, 50, 51, 52, 53.